Got a possum in my shed. Been eating all my eggs and stuff. Just a matter of time before we start eating the chickens. Because they will kill and eat a chicken. Yep, there he is. He done ate so much his belly full. Look like he dead. Oh, he ain't dead. His belly full, that's all. Son of a gun. You lucky, because if I had to get him out of there, I wouldn't be so easy with him. He done ate so many chicken eggs. Look at that big fat thing. Come on, Space, get him out of there. Take your hand and wrap it around his mouth and pull him out of there. Mm-mm. You ain't coming out here, bro. You got in there to kill chickens. Put that rock out of the way. Stace always gotta be so gentle. This thing done ate more doggone eggs. There you go. Look at that. Look how big and fat he is. Been eating eggs every day. Look at that. Been cleaning me out. That's why we ain't got no eggs. I had to buy eggs the other day. All right, don't let him tear my net up, so. All right, all right. Hey, Kevin, come on down here, man. Yeah, we come hunting all the time, and we don't talk about our dogs and stuff, man, okay? Calm down, Sunshine. We got Sunshine here. She got, move your hand, Joe. She got, just had a little pup a couple months ago. She been running with us for about a year now. She's a real smooth female and everything, and her name is Sunshine. She off-bred off of Buckshot and Bella. Okay, look at that, she ready to go. Okay, that's Sunshine.
All right, put on the ground.
Yeah, put on the ground.
Sunshine, blue sky, please go away.
All right, we got Buckshot there. Yeah. We got Buckshot. Calm down. Okay, calm down. You don't want to bite me, do you? Huh? I seen you snapping at Mr. Thompson a little bit.
He didn't know.
He didn't know. He didn't know because you grabbed him in the back.
Look in. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. He gonna be all right. That's Buckshot.
He didn't know how close he was.
Okay.
Dying.
Oh my Lord! Watch that road. Yeah. This is Apollo. We got Apollo here. Okay. And he's a ramrod of the bunch. The stud of the kennel. So he pushed this pack. That's Buckshot. Put him on the ground, Dad.
It's Apollo.
Apollo. Put him on the ground.
Come on.
Come here. Come on. One more. Hey, John and KJ, take the dogs in that we done already put on the ground. Just take them a little piece in there. Yeah. We got Uber here. Hold up, Kevin. Kevin, hold up, please. We got Uber here. Hold this camera, Kevin. Collar not tight enough. See, that's the kind of stuff we got here. Don't catch nothing. That's the kind of stuff you gotta be looking at. And it takes all of us to do that. One person can't be doing that. We gotta be checking the checker.
Right,
that's the way it works. All right, get him recorded. What's his name? That's Uber.
Good boy.
All right, who else you got? I come down here. Hey, we got Hogan. This is his first year running with us and everything, and he doing good so far. He made the pack. He made a little foam pack, so we're gonna see. This is his first hunt. This the second hunt this year. So we're gonna see what he's putting out today. That's all. That's all it's gonna be. It's Zach, my man Zach. Okay, he's a pup, right at a year old. This is second hunt also, you know, and he's a beautiful dog, and he got a big old chop mount on him. We're going to see how he's going to perform today.
Dog is already jumped the rest.
We got a crossbreed here off of Dixie. We got to get Kevin dogs out. Dixie and Apollo. That's Peaches. All right, that's all mine. We go over here and pull out on Kevin.
Yep. So we're singling out the dogs, letting y'all feed these dogs. What we got on the ground here. And the ones we got just let down already jumped a rabbit, so this might be a good day. And we're going to my box and pull out my three. I just lost one. Okay. Double check them collars too, Ron.
Okay, Sandy.
See? It was flashing earlier. I see that's the same thing that happened. There it goes. And see, this morning it was all flashing. Yep.
It's on now. Okay. All right, who we got here?
That's Sandy.
We got Sandy here. This is
Sandy Love.
She's a cross. Okay. Nice, beautiful dog. Okay.
Sandy, get over here. Get over out the street, Sandy.
Okay.
We got Bella here. We got Bella here. She's the queen of Lil Farm. Everything mostly runs through Lil Farm is off this female right here. She's the queen of Lil Farm right here. Bred off Apollo, Buckshot. Most of her pup turned out. She's a second time out. We're gonna see what this old hound gonna do, but I can tell you one thing, because she's good shape, she can put it down. Now we got a little old cross here off of Apollo in Dixie. Okay, this is her first year out. Who's that, Sandy?
Misty.
She anxious to get into the action. This is Kevin's last dog here. So we're gonna see what she can put down, and we're gonna let her go. We're gonna go do some gunning. Y'all be good. We'll get with you.
You have a shot? Put this bottle of water in my water thing right there. Which way did he go? He went in right there?
Yeah, I let him go. He went in.
You couldn't see what? You right weapon jam? Oh, you didn't want to shoot it. I've been running this for years. They ain't never had a rabbit cross that road.
Radio check off. That's a loud clear out.
Gotcha, John. I'm gonna pull back a little bit to the road just to make sure them dogs don't cross that road. Hey, when you shoot, man, let us know if that's the one the dog running.
Nope, that's one I jumped. Radio check over.
Did you get him, Danny?
Not in here, Kevin. didn't get him. I didn't get him.
All right, bro. Dog's putting it down, man. He's putting it down. They are putting it down. Into the action. You missed that first shot? You missed that first shot? Oh. I should have known it wasn't you. Hold up. That rabbit went in the hole. I'm going to check. Is they standing at a hole barking? Moving him on, Mr. Thompson. KJ. That sound like John Slappy. Oh.
That day sound like a misfire.
Get him, Stace.
Got away.
That was Stace.
Yeah.
Yeah. That rabbit.
Sound like that was a bad shell, Stace.
Nah, he was running across the field.
Okay. Yeah, let's go on block him in.
All right, I'm coming your way.
Which way did he go, Danny? They're running two rabbits.
He's running in the field. Give him a couple minutes. They're going to turn him. Gonna call right back to y'all. Hope you get by me and Stace.
They're running two different rabbits.
Okay, I got it.
Yeah, Danny, I think one of them dogs or two of them running a rabbit over there by you. If you still on that left side. Oh, you ain't got a radio. Okay. KJ.
Dead.
All right, John Man got him. John got him. I know.
Dead.
I know John got one. I don't know who else shot. Probably them old raggedy shell Kevin gave him. No wonder he be missing all the time. Probably. He must not be using them yet, Danny. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of shooting out there. They on that left side now. They over there now. Yeah. Right into that field, bro. Suck up that sunshine. Big time. Like an 18 wheeler. You get him, John? And had him go out of hearing range. That's a big one, Danny. John shot at him.
Yeah. I mean, that rabbit was left in 5 feet.
I know. We seen him. I wanted the dogs to run him, though. Hey. They got him from under this stuff here. Yeah, we weren't gonna shoot that rabbit that close, John. We'd have bust that junker wide open. She probably would have bust my balls wide open too. If she'd have shot. No, I didn't think he was gonna shoot out. You see what I did? I turned around. Cause I didn't know. I thought I had Kevin behind me. Yeah, you don't want to go to that road. That strip right there?
I just can't tell.
I'm just telling you, if you get too far in there, you're going to have a hard hump back. This here, listen, this here will always take you to the main highway that we came on. This here take you to the highway that we parked at. Can't go wrong. Either way you go, you're going to come to a road. Yeah. But you don't want to go that way. You want to go that way. Because the road
goes along there.
Yeah. Yeah, well, if you hit that road there and go back to the right, you hit the trucks. Just don't go left.
There's a nice little tree line full of crap up there, so don't get in there.
Yeah, they got a lot of holes out here. We seen that last year.
A lot of sand.
That's that little black dog. Or Peaches. Man, what is that about that, man? Running in front of you, Danny. Hmm?
I pitch one, that's peaches.
Yeah, there's that, that's peaches. Gotta know them boys, man. That's peaches. Yeah. Where you at, bro?
I'm almost here. I see KJ.
You see KJ?
Yeah.
Okay, he's wondering because he didn't know where he was. He got a little worried.
Yeah, I see you, little big head.
All right, then. All right.
Okay, then.
He see you, KJ. He right behind KJ. Man, that's a big rabbit, man. John Slappy?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Boy, you better let me know something. You camouflage pretty good. No, you ain't hit him. Not with him running him like that. Unless they're running a different one. So you still out here, so. Somebody shot.
Testing.
Sound like that.
Testing. Hey, loud and clear.
There we got him.
I reached you loud and clear, Kevin. Listen to that.
The rabbit John should have had. Woo!
bullet wounds from 5 minutes ago.
See if he got an old battle wound on him from John. Did John say he hit him? Good job, good job, good job. Good job, good job. Good job. Told you it was a big one. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you laid him down, bro. Yeah. Yeah. All right then. All right. Yes, sir. Need me to hold your gun? Yeah, we're going right back. No, we want that pile over there where they pushed him out of. We don't want to go back that way. Yeah, Mr. Thompson hit him right in the head. Hit him in the head. Booty time.
Hit him in the head, make him graveyard dead.
Booty time. Get down, Zach. Look at old Zach.
Zach want to eat him, but he don't want to chase him. Get your butt
Zach
up
have there. A snack. Good job, good job, good job. Good job. Where Kevin at, John? Hey, we're gonna hit this over here, bro. I don't want to go back in there. We hit that on the way out.
Come on, baby. Let's get going over here.
Yeah.
So they get off Danny now.
Yeah, I gotta record him first then. Oh. Yeah. Oh, I already got him.
There we go.
Get the dog count.
5, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's right here.
Okay. Got two of them somewhere. Woo, back there.
There.
Yeah, come in. Hang go. Two.
1, 2, 3.
Zach letting loose. Danny has spoken. Yep. Well, that mean good. Who got him? Boy, he took him on a run, didn't he? Yes. Yes, indeed, he took him on the run. KJ, you gotta show your daddy how you do it, boy.
it was teamwork. Miss Danny slowed him down for me.
Hey, we missing some dogs, man.
Yeah, these some big bunnies.
Yeah, we got dogs. We got dogs back there. Kevin! Get a count, bro. I think we're missing some dogs. Yeah, I heard them running.
Got one over here.
We got six over here.
Got one over here by me. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. We got eight over here.
Look. Yeah, we got eight.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We got eight over here.
We're missing two dogs.
Nine.
I'm trying to see who we missing.
Four. Eight. No, we got 10.
Where you see 10 at?
That's
one, two,
right,
three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Where's that? 10 points.
There.
There's the one out there. So we got all 10 right here.
Bella, black and white ball.
That's
two.
Peaches, right? Zan. Mm-hmm. Who's that? Sandy or Hogan?
Hey, go, hey, go, hey, go, hey, go, hey, go. Hey, go. Himalaya. He tried to sneak out the back though. Yeah. It must be running another rabbit, bro. That's a different rabbit. Yeah. It must be running a different one down there. Yeah. Yeah. I saw this one tipping out there. Some of this on film. Yeah, go to where Danny and them at. It's easy. Dan, they ain't used to that hard work yet. Look at them. Even buckshot walking from the rear. Rabbits in less than 3 hours, bro. You all right, KJ?
Yeah, stretching it out.
Stretching it out, stretching it out. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, Peaches. Good girl. Yeah, they got some water for you at the truck. Hey. Somewhere there we're gonna have to take that wood on the left side, bro. That's what's gonna get us back to the truck. Huh? Yeah, we always came straight out, but we didn't do that this time. Yeah, we're gonna go to the left here because our truck is over here to the left. We didn't park at that rock pile. Oh, okay. We'll be going long out of the way. What are you doing?
In my car, if anybody wants me to pick him up and give him a ride.
No, we got it, babe. We got it. Pick him up and give him a ride. Yeah. I can go all day, man. All I need is a little bit of something to eat, and I'll be all right. There you go. They gonna work their way back to the truck. I know they tired. They ain't had a hunt like this year yet. But they ain't getting off that easy. They gotta hunt their way back. We got plenty of water for them when they get to the truck. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Get him out of there.
Get him up. Get him up. Get him up, get
I bet
up.
You they got a rabbit in this tree here, man. His holler is a law.
Whoop. Come here, Paul.
Woo! His holler.
Whoop! Hey, go ahead, 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 go ahead. Come on in there. Hey, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Get in there, finally. Hey, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead, go. Whoop! 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 In here, in here, in there.
He ain't going in there. He said, you get in there. That's what he said, bro. You get in there.
Get him up.
Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Woo! Woo! Doggone sun getting hot. Where ya? Where ya? Where ya? Where ya? Where ya? Where ya?
Get him up out of there! Get him up!
Yeah, I'm gonna turn in right here, bro. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on! Yeah! Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on!
Him up.
Him up. I'm gonna name this hunt. You know what I'm gonna put on this clip, bro?
What's that?
Hunt Creole.
Hunt Creole.
This hunt is for Creole.
Yeah.
Yep. This one for him.
Yeah.
That's gonna be the name of my movie.
Hunting for Creole.
We hunting for Creole. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Yep, there's one in there. Find him. Find him, sunshine. Find him. Find him.
Find him. Find him.
Mm-hmm. Way though. She got it.
Yep.
She got it going on.
Yep.
Yep. Up under them trees.
That one rabbit got stuff in there.
They almost got his butt. They had a chunk of hair come out of there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I tried to bust him out of there. He got a little too far deep.
Uh-huh.
But I saw him right there at the edge.
Make sure they all ahead of us. Think you still got some behind you there.
Come on, get that second wind. Let's go. Get him up.
Nice ball. Go ahead, man. Bring it here. Come on, Paolo.
Hurry him up. Hurry him up. Get him up. Get him up.
Get him out of there. Get him out of there.
Hold him up!
Whoop!
Hold him up! Hold him up!
Get him out of there! He done jumped too! Let him go, Kevin! Show me what you're working with. Drop it like it high. Stay right on this hill. Way out right here. Take that curve to the right. Get down there. That road's gonna turn to the right. You like the dogs, bro. You like the dog, man. Take that road to the right, KJ.
What's that?
Take that road around to the right. That'll get you clean out. Get to the inside. Get it to the inside. Get it to the inside. Where Danny going? Got a road right here, bro. We going a long way. This the way you want to go. Get him out of there. Get him out of there. Come on, John. That's the way you want to go, John. Right here. Right here.
Well, I'm gonna sign out. It's
little apple beagles, little farm beagles, little farm beagles. We're going to turn out today. Thank you for watching.
All right, I promise y'all some action this morning, and we're giving it to you full scale. Look at here. We got one rabbit that went AWOL off the truck because Stace took it with him. But we got 10 rabbits total, and we jumping rabbit all the way out of here this morning. The dog did good. I don't want to hear no excuses about the wind slowing down because the wind been blowing from 5 to 20 this morning, and ain't slowed these dogs down at all. We showed you the pack before we started off this morning, and this is what we came out with. So this is actually our first hunt. We put a couple videos out before, but they was just sample hunts. We just went into the area to sample them. We didn't go to Marion to wipe it out. We didn't go to Hillsdale to wipe it out. We just went down there to sample the rabbits because we got friends and buddies coming in a few days, and we want to bring them into some prime hunting area that you know, that we ain't put the hurting on yet. So we hunted around Milford today. We stayed close in the home. Matter of fact, a few miles from the house. See, and everything. So y'all gonna see us again. This is the way we do it when we put it down for real. So we got Dead Eye Danny knocking them down today. We got John Slappy, shot the first rabbit this morning. We got KJ again. Got brother Kevin from Little Apple Beagle and the coast, me and Stace, okay? So we're going to sign off today. It's getting kind of hot. Okay, we'll see y'all next time we come out. Y'all have fun. Little Farm, Little Apple Beagle. Peace out.